on behalf of the government and people of Ghana profound gratitude to the government of the People's Republic of China for this kind and timely donation of medical supplies to support our fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. This donation this morning is testament of the enduring and exemplary relations between China and Africa, which is anchored on the principles of sincerity, equality, mutual benefit, solidarity, and common development. It is also a clear sign of China's sense of reciprocal solidarity for African countries in these challenging times. Indeed, in the immediate aftermath of the outbreak of the novel coronavirus in Wuhan, African countries led the way in offering solidarity to China. The President and Vice President of Ghana personally sent solidarity messages to their Chinese counterparts. So did I to my Chinese counterpart, Mr. Wang Yi. Incidentally, this donation takes place in a year which marks the 60th anniversary of the establishment of bilateral relations between Ghana and China. In this regard, the donation should not only be viewed as China's humanitarian gesture towards Ghana, but also a manifestation of 60 years of our collective efforts to broaden and consolidate our bilateral relations. I therefore wish to request you, Ambassador Xi Jinping, to kindly convey our deepest appreciation to His Excellency President Xi Jinping, the government, and the people of China for this generosity. Let me also thank you personally, Mr. Ambassador Wang, and your team for facilitating the speedy arrival of these much-needed medical supplies, which will no doubt go a long way to augment the efforts of government to fight this pandemic. As you are well aware, since the outbreak of this virus, government, under the leadership and personal supervision of His Excellency Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, has put in place extraordinary measures, including the establishment of COVID-19 structures at the national, regional, and district levels, the sourcing and allocation of funds, the restriction of movement of people, and the procurement of critical PPEs and other logistics, all aimed at fighting the virus and curtailing its spread. Meanwhile, our health institutions, led by our Minister for Health, are expanding our testing coverage to include all persons believed to have come into contact with the confirmed cases, which are people who entered Ghana between the 3rd and the 21st of March 2020, as well as people living in areas identified as epicenters. At the same time, our research institutions continue to explore treatment and vaccine options for this novel virus. Whilst at this, may I, on behalf of the other 17 beneficiary countries of this donation, express similar gratitude to the government of China for its kindness.